Murders have been turning up all over Canada, and the inhabitants are scared. 10 deaths in 10 months. All with the Candlestick. And still, nobody has a clue who the killer is, except for Sierra McCoy.
Tell your true sense to make amends. Cause I said it all, I started to fall in the silence. Deafened, head's spinning round, no time to sit down. Just wanted to run and run and run. Be careful, they say, don't wish life away.
What you just saw was a trailer for a movie that's probably never going to ever happen, actually. I mean, you know, unless some big recorded guy comes. It's like, hey, I liked your video. But likeliness of that happening is very slim. Anywho, I've decided I'm going to start a channel where I make short films, or trailers for films that, like I said before, probably will not ever happen. Actually. So, I don't know. It's just, I got bored one day and decided with my sister we were going to make a video. And it was going to be some short little, fun little thing we were going to do. And suddenly it turned into the point where my mom and my sister were all helping and we were going to kill them in the end of the video. Yeah, it was work. Anyways, so... If you liked this video, subscribe and, you know, like the video. I'm sorry, I have an itch on my nose. Anyways, so, as I was saying, subscribe, like, and share on Facebook and Twitter, if you can share on Twitter. Can you share on Twitter?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't know. Anyways, yeah. Remember, keep calm and swim on.